handy way for you to use an alignment rod, and it's called the butt wall. So very simply, you're going to take a stance and you're going to set up to the rod with your left hip touching it. On the backswing, you'll feel that you probably come away a little bit from it as you rotate back into your right hip. But on the downswing, I would want you feeling as though you move over and you'll feel a connection again with your left hip against the rod as you follow through and post up. If you're making the fall correctly and then pivoting, you should feel as though you definitely hit this rod. If for some reason you're standing up in your swing, jumping, moving like this, you're going to come well away from it. If by chance you're really pushing back early, you could be pivoting soon and hitting the rod, but you might be doing it a little early. So be careful on the timing of it. You want to have it, again, far enough to your lead side that it gives you an opportunity to shift over and then feel as though you're pushing back into it, because if you do spin early, you'll probably miss it if it's in the correct position. So have some fun playing with your butt wall and hit some shots with and without it. You can, if you're at home, definitely set up to an actual wall or a chair or something in your house and kind of create the same sensation and just practice with just some simple practice swings and get the feeling for this. But definitely practice with hitting some shots, and it goes something like this. So I felt that connection the whole time, hit a pretty good shot there, and definitely helped me feel like I'm staying in my posture and getting over to that left side early in the downswing. So good luck with this. Let me know if you have any questions on the stroke.